Hi, this video is about how to comment on the YouTube Creator Studio app. Do you want to know how to respond and filter YouTube comments and messages from your mobile phone? Do you want to get notified on the go when you receive a comment from one of your videos on YouTube? The YouTube Creator Studio app allows you to easily manage your YouTube channel on the go. You'll be able to check your latest stats, respond to comments, and receive notifications from anywhere as long as you have your mobile phone on you. Stay tuned to learn how to comment on the YouTube Creator Studio app. Make sure you subscribe to this channel so you can receive more videos like this one every week. So here's the Studio app icon. You can download this from the App Store by clicking the App Store icon. Then just do a search, YouTube Creator Studio, and here it is. Tap the Studio app icon. Here's the dashboard. Tap the menu icon. Tap comments. And here you see all my comments for all the different videos. So just tap a comment. I can like the comment. I can report spam. I can delete the comment. And I can hide the comment and future comments from this person. To reply to the comment, just tap add a reply. Put your comment in there and tap the blue icon. What if you want to moderate comments for a specific video? Tap videos. Select the video that you wish to comment on, and tap this one. Scroll down to the comments, tap view more if you have a lot of comments. Tap the comment, and here you can like the comment, flag the comment, delete the comment, or hide the comment. If you want to add a reply, just tap add reply, and tap the blue icon to publish it. How do you turn comment notifications on or off? Tap settings. Under notifications, you got comments, all. Tap the drop down. All it says get notification for each comment. Important, get notifications for important comments. None, turn off notifications for all comments. You tap all. If you want to be notified via push notifications, just move the slider to the right. You can also read notifications and reply to comments by tapping the top right of the screen. At the top right here, you've got a notification counter, which is currently zero. And this shows how many comment notifications you currently have. What if you want to manage the comments from another channel? To switch channels, just tap the drop-down icon. Select the channel you want to comment on. Here's a dashboard. Just tap the menu icon, tap comments, and here are all your comments. If you want to check individual videos, tap videos, and select the video.
Now you know how to comment on your mobile phone using the YouTube Creator Studio app. Click this image to subscribe to my channel so you can receive new videos like this one every week. Watch these related videos to receive more in-depth information about this topic. Click this image to download my free report on YouTube editing secrets.